I've heard stories about the tribes that still live deep in the Amazon jungle. I've been in the jungles before, and I thought it would be just another ordinary fishing adventure when I prepared for this trip. But at that time, I didn't realize that it would be more than just a fishing journey. I realized that I had arrived in one of the most beautiful and pristine places I'd ever seen.